Right, we've just got to do a ritual. We got two terrapins.
No.
Or turtles that we're going to release back into the wild. So I've got to jump on the back of her now. And she's going to take me through the village. Well, out of the village. The village is the other way. Nice little pond there. Don't know whether they allow fishing on it. Back down the village. That's what, school. That's the school there. Is that where your son goes?
Yeah.
Yeah, he goes there. Okay. See, all these houses got little enterprises selling things. Yeah. Shops all selling things. Hello. Selling things here, look. Chickens everywhere. I think every house got a chicken or two. Typical village. What, baby? That's like the Buddha temple, eh? Where she goes. Ooh. Ah, right, we come to a little lake, a little pond. Is this where you come fishing with your net? No, didn't come by you. Oh, bloody hell. No, you went down the bloody, into the water. And she's laughing.
There we went somewhere. What do we?
We've arrived. So who owns this water? Or is it free? Mm. And who does it belong to? Who does this belong to, the water?
What?
Does this belong to anyone?
Yeah, what is
it? Oh, it belongs to... It belongs to a man, does it?
Yeah.
Which man does it belong to?
Yeah.
Which one?
This one for everyone.
Oh, everyone?
Yeah.
So it's everyone's. Okay. It's like a local pond.
Mm.
Okay. Anyone go fishing in your baby?
No.
Why?
No.
You cannot?
No. Please be careful. We don't fish here.
Oh. Is it deep?
One big or baby?
Oh dear. There's a big lady. And there's a small one. Yeah, she's saying a little prayer now. It's a bit of a ritual for them to let things go, I suppose. There you are. Taste the water. Yeah, she tastes the water. Yeah, see. Oh, it's gone. It's gone. That one went quick. All right, let me touch it. Here we are. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Enjoy your freedom. Yeah. There you go. Just wet a little bit. And she's saying a little prayer for it. She's mumbling away, saying something.
Not cool. It's a little quick.
Oh, the little one wanted to go quickly. This one is a bit weirdy, thinking, hang on, what's the catch? I'm not being released for nothing, he thinks. Oh. He's still alive, is he?
Yeah.
Why can't we fish in here, baby?
No, we cannot fish in here. It's private.
Private?
All the world, no people fishing here.
Oh, who does it belong to?
Yeah. Before we leave, before we take water here for you.
Oh, you... Oh, it's gone! You did. So I got it on camera, but I don't think we were looking at it when it went. There you go. Freedom! Oh, such a... I tell you, there's lots of fish in here. You sure we can't come fishing? We put them back.
No. We just put in them, not fishing them.
No, we catch them and we put them back. We don't take them away. Will they let us do that?
No.
No.
Oh, before I do what I want to do.
Oh, shame. No, there's lots of fish in here. I don't know what's in here. Probably little silver barbs and catfish, walking catfish. Don't know if there's anything else. Snakeheads, maybe. Yeah, yeah. Just there wouldn't be any South American fish they would have stocked in here. There would have been all natural fish from Thailand. Maybe get some gouramis and that sort of stuff. It's a lovely place, though. Nice place.
Oh, I told you it's a...
What?
It's a temple now.
Oh, you're going to show me a temple. Okay, let's go. Oh, she's helping me up like an old man, yeah. Oh my god. Okay, help an old man up. Oh, nearly fell over as well. Oh, chickens, chickens. There you are, lovely. Right, let's go and have a good temple.